Nina, can you do 20,000 sit-ups in 30 minutes?
Absolutely not.
Drew,
I probably can't do 10.
Can you do 20,000 squats in that time?
Not even on a good day, no.
I can't either, but now a new device claims to do the work for you and deliver six-pack abs and a sculpted booty. The company provided a couple of before and afters of the abdomen, and you're seeing those here. They also sent some booty before and afters. A little too graphic for TV. We'll have that on our website. Plastic surgeon Dr. Brian Kinney is backstage right now with the device and a couple of volunteers who are testing it out. Dr. Kinney, want to ask you, how is this proposed to work?
This machine is a little bit like, it's a high-frequency electromagnetic field. We call it HIFEM. It's as strong as an MRI, and it sends powerful pulses into the muscle and causes these contractions. It's not really 20,000 crunches, it's 20,000 contractions.
All right, so we have a couple testers back there. Kira, we're going to start with you. So what are you looking to attain if, in fact, Dr. Kinney's treatment works?
Well, I am genetically predispositioned to not have a booty, so I say that I have Asian flat butt.
Dr. Kinney, help her out.
That's what we're here for. It's her term. I didn't think of that one, but it's very clever.
Yeah, and so, you know, it looks great in yoga pants, but the moment those things come off, you really can't tell the difference between where my butt starts and my thighs begin. So
I'd
like to remedy that.
Norma, what are you looking to attain?
Well, being a mother of two adorable twins and tried everything, I still want that ab, and I think this is definitely might be the answer.
Well, this procedure sounds wonderful. I do have a question. What is the cost and what are the potential side effects?
Well, so it's about $4,000 for four treatments, and in our studies, several hundred treatments around the country, we did not have any problem in the abdomen with cramps, diarrhea, nausea, anything. There were no intestinal problems whatsoever. You will be a little sore because most people haven't had their muscles hit this hard in such a short time. So that's the main thing that you'll feel. And you can't have metal in you, screws, hardware, other things, because it'll conduct the magnetic field with this powerful MRI-like magnetic field.
And how long do the results last?
We think that 4 to 6 months is probably how long it'll last, and you'll need maintenance treatments 2-3 times a year.
We're putting it to the test here. This is just the first of a series of treatments that each of the ladies will be having. We're going to follow your journey. We're going to have you back to reveal your results. And before the show, we even talked to a few of you in the audience. Anita, you want to put this to the test. What area in particular?
I do. The butt. I've been looking into the Brazilian butt lift for a long time, but it seemed very, very invasive. So this is definitely something that I want to put to the test.
And Gabriel, you have a different area you want to put to the test.
Well, I want to do my abs. I've been working out for a long time. I've tried belts. I've tried everything I can try, and I'm really frustrated about it. So I want to try to put this thing to the test, see if it really works.
Yeah. Well
then,
you all are going to begin putting it to the test after the show.
Wow.
You're going to be a part of our little put it to the test experiment. So we'll have you back as well. Dr. Kinney, thanks so much for joining us. You're going to meet Dr. Kinney backstage here in just a moment. Good luck with that, Dr. Kinney. Thanks so much. Let's take a quick break.
Coming up.